Police looking for the person who shot four people in the near North Side neighborhood near State and Illinois. Chicago police say one of the victims is in critical condition right now. The other three people were taken to a hospital. They are expected to be okay. A witness tells police the gunman fired into a crowd from a white sedan.